Taking a look at some other stories we're following tonight. A Supreme Court decision today supports federal government over state in a dispute over razor wire fencing at the southern border.
By a 5-4 vote, the high court cleared the way for federal agents to deal with the wire as they see fit. Biden administration and immigration advocates had called it dangerous and inhumane. Texas installed that fencing along the Rio Grande in 2021, part of Republican Governor Greg Abbott's plan to curb illegal immigration.